mentioned it, but not quoted in this one. So what's the book about? So the book is about something happened to American kids between 2010 and 2015. I first noticed this because the students coming onto campus in 2014 were just really different from those who were there in 2012. At the time, we thought they were all millennials. Only a couple of years later did we get the information that, no, actually, there's been a generational shift.